There it is. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna buy some new cars. We're gonna soup them up. I like the one for him. An Aston Martin Vulcan. A Pagani. We're just gonna roll with what we have. Okay, let's party.
It's over. The house controls the best leagues. We own the cops. You'll never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
I will finish this war, Morgan. You understand? No matter the cost.
See you on the starting line.
Hey, Rav.
Now that the party's over, it's time to plan our next move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
Awesome. I'll be over soon.
Okay, I didn't see those there. Porsche.
Jess has identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's gonna have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
Look, we're gonna take both of them.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different.
Okay.
Jess. Fireworks started.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
Nice. Let's go.
Mac, go.
I'm breaking you out, girl. Your magic works, Rav. I'm getting this baby out of here. Got the car, and she is wild. Rav, you better be ready.
Ready and waiting. In a hurry, that thing's gonna attract a lot of attention.
We're gonna be no theft at Carnival Casino.
Man, I am digging the bling. I'll take this over the Regera any day. I'm gonna scrape off the gold and play the Mac attack with it.
Not in my garage, you're not. I run a glassy joint.
Mac, I'm with Jess. We're headed to the Rift VIP terminal now.
Guys, there's something fishy going on.
What kind of fishy?
The something just started beeping under my car kind of fishy.
Collector must have a tracker on it.
I'll see if I can shake it off. No luck. Still there.
Don't be reckless, Mac. Just get to me. I'll take it off.
I got time. One more try. Damn it. No go.
That ruined your schedule, remember?
Damn it.
Get your ass over here. We'll figure it out.
Rav, I'm coming in hot.
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Good. End it.
Ty and I are at the second car.
Hello, beautiful. Got the second car, and half the city's cops on my tail.
You know the plan. Search the city and head south.
Load the Mercedes into the trailer. Drive checking out the tracker now.
It's not a tracker, Mac. It's a bomb.
A bomb?
I told you not to be reckless.
God damn!
Rav, mine just started beeping too. What do I do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Meet you guys there as soon as I can shake up the cops. Hope this thing can take a few bumps.
Guys, you'd be devastated to hear that.
Rav, how sure are you to disable those bombs?
80%?
I was really hoping for closer to 100.
Best I can offer.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, Rav. There won't be a problem soon.
Mac?
Oh, you're okay.
One out of 35 will ride on them on primary now.
Attack 2! Max strikes back!
Holy hell! Thanks!
Guys on board, Max, get us out of town. Tyler and I will handle the bomb.
Subject avoided the
jet. Where are you?
Running into turn. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work. Oh, baby! You mad, bro?
Oh, I can't. Okay, I gotta redo that. I got stuck. That was the... I was not expecting to have to drive a semi.
Guys on board, Max. Get us out of town.
And it's got NOS. Which makes it funnier. Alright, Jess.
You guys okay?
We're disarming two bombs on the back of a jumping truck. What do you think? Why did I come on this surprise? Come with us, Raph. It'll be fun.
I'll take on as many cops as I can, buy you some time. Stay out of trouble.
Stay out of trouble, she said. Driving away from a...
Get out of here, cop! Nice. DB11. It's been a couple James Bond movies. GTR. Force 1911.
Those kill switches looking.
The G-Wagon has a kill switch, all right. The Lambo has something else. A self-driving system. I'm talking artificial intelligence, or the next closest thing. The parts share design elements with the Koenigsegg tech as well. Haven't seen anything like it outside the old defense lab.
What about the kill switch? You do anything with it?
That's the good news. I should be able to build a countermeasure.
Great. Hope we can get it in time for the rush.
As if you need the ego boost.
I'm gonna print t-shirts.
Whatever. As long as I don't have to wear one.
Of course you do. You're my crew.
I think there was a glitch there, because the subtitles were definitely not what was going on.
Tyler!
Your odds have improved dramatically. Good thing I locked in my bed a while ago. Only 3 weeks left for the rest, but they're gonna be coming back.
Look, I'm kinda busy.
No, you're not. You do.
That's in a non-drift car, too. Okay. Meet with the gambler. That last mission was pretty awesome.
Nest. The house is scrambling like mad. They're so riled up, they won't see my next move coming. And you know what you do when your opponent starts to show a tell, right? You raise them until they fold.
Time to take on the house leagues.
Got that right. Only three left standing in your way. 1% Club, Diamond Block, and Hazard Company. Expect a tough fight, though. Navarro's got them wrapped around her little finger.
Nothing we can't handle.
Hope so. Almost at the Outlaw's Rush, Tyler. Keep it up.
As long as there's no more drifting.